trust me, Lord BD. Now, BD. Thrust him!
Intruder!
Must be the tomb. Another step. BD. Right here, BD. Toss me one, BD.
Stim time. Here you go.
Whoa. Fill filled all your stim slots. That's great. Now I feel unstoppable. I could use a stim. No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astronaut.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good. Good effort. Remember, we make our own. Before you commit yourself. Thank you.
cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something
is... No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate.
Thank you.
war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Padawan, it is time for instruction. You will always be weak. Too slow. You let me. Yeah! Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
I am a Sith.
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD.
He's not Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible.
There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Get us out of here!